NXT is a brand focusing on developing the superstars of tomorrow, but also a brand focused on innovation. On Saturday, December 10th, at NXT Deadline, we will present to you a revolutionary new match never done before in WWE history, the Iron Survivor Challenge. There will be two Iron Survivor Challenges at NXT Deadline, one for the men and one for the women. Five superstars will compete in this unique 25-minute match. They will battle each other and the clock. Two superstars will start the match. Every 5 minutes, a new superstar will enter until all five are in the ring. The goal of the match is to have the most falls when the clock hits 25 minutes. Falls can be won at any time via pinfall, submission, or disqualification. When a superstar wins a fall, they will earn 1 point. However, when the superstar loses a fall, they must pay the penalty. They are forced out of the ring and into the penalty box for 90 seconds. Once the 90 seconds are up, that superstar can re-enter the match. The superstar who has scored the most falls when the clock hits 25 minutes will be named the Iron Survivor and become the number one contender for the NXT Championship. Superstars competing in this one-of-a-kind, first-time-ever match will be announced in the coming weeks. Thank you, and we'll see you Saturday, December 10th at NXT Deadline.